Thank you.
Yeah, it felt really good, you know. Here in the past few weeks, we really figured this place out.
How about that shit?
She's handling good.
Like I said, you had to kind of work for that, get that lead there for your starting spot there, but you got there in a hurry and started really stretching it out.
Yeah, it was kind of my, I mean, of course you want to be a little patient, but I knew if I could just get out in clean air and just run my own race and probably end up here.
Even on a track this size, does the clean air really help that much with these cars?
Yeah, it does. It kind of takes, you know, clears your head a little just for you to hit your marks and run your race.
I gotta say, I know we talk about the guys in NASCAR talk about it all the time, and I wasn't sure about a track this size, how much it would really help with her. I know you got some crews and some sponsors that help keep the 22 flying.
Yeah, I'd like to thank Mom and Dad, Craig Schweitzer with Schweitzer Services and CS Storage. Everyone in the pit, my girlfriend Liberty, I mean my brother Brent, Bryce. I mean, all my sponsors that really helped make this thing go.
Well, congratulations on our win here, and we'll
thank you, and thank all you fans.
There you go.
Yeah!
Woo! Number two. Hey, clean sweep.
Yep. Hey, you're not done.
Oh, yeah. Hey, congratulations once again for the Redneck Race Chasers. Hell yeah, you got her done and turn around once again. Close race of supply, brother. Spots and buy.